change it into the indirect speech. So, where she lived, Ambassador Ma'am? What did you write? Where she lived? Cell only. What is the difference between this and this? This is in the present simple. You tell me. You come and tell. Huh? This sentence is in the interrogative sentence. You change it into the assertive sentence. What is the difference between the interrogative sentence and assertive sentence?
Verb
tarvata subject. Why? As present simple. You come. Change it into the indirect speech. When?
Let him go.
How have you changed it? Tell me. What is this? Tell me in detail how would you change? The interrogative sentence. Is it? Come, I'm going to give another question. Come on, change it to the indirect speech. Who is the speaker here?
Raju.
Who is the listener here?
Raju.
Subject is Raju, object is Radha. Come on. Give me another piece of chalk. See here, what is the object here? Radha. How much time you take? Why did you write me here? What is the need of writing me here? Who is the object here? Or why did you write me? Who are doing conversation here? Raju, said to Radha. Raju is the speaker, Radha is the listener. What did you write me here? Why the me has come here? No, strike it out. Next blue. You means who is who you here?
I.
Who is the listener here? I and Kana? You am what there? See, you are again doing the mistake. But he is doing mistake.
My.
You got a hat in the last video. Can you cut this? Come. You could not understand what is being said. She bag and her bag and the same.
Her?
See, Raju asked Radha what she had got in her bag. See, what? In her bag. See, what have you got in your bag means, what she had got in her bag. నీ బ్యాగ్ లో ఏమిటి అని డైరెక్ట్ స్పీచ్ అడిగింది. మనం రిపోర్ట్ చేసినప్పుడు ఏం చేసాము, రాజు రాధని అడిగాడు తన బ్యాగ్ లో తన బ్యాగ్ లో ఏముంటుంది అని, అంతే కదా. మార్చలేదు ఇక్కడ స్పీకర్ విజనర్ ఎవరు, రాధ. కాబట్టి ఏంటి కూడా వచ్చింది ప్రొనౌన్, ఎవరు బాబు, వై యూ ఆర్ గెటింగ్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్.